Hello dear friends again, with you again Fatima Norell. And today I introduce you know who this? This is David Verdesi, he's from Italy and he's anthropology. Just now we have beautiful talk with him and he explained me a lot of things that I don't know these things. And now my theme continue. I want to ask David about how to help David, how to help business people to be more consciousness in business. What is this? You speak with me about energy. Yes, because we can do beautiful things when we have a lot of energy. How to wake up this energy in your body?
Well, first, we need energy and we need the right frequency of energy. We need to bring our energy level high and then change the frequency of the energy to the correct point so that we can materialize and attract what we need. So we can give and receive what we need in same frequency with our energy,
okay,
with our thoughts.
Yeah.
How do we do this? We have two main instruments, our mind and our body. These two are connected together by our breath. For this, you need first make energy upgrades, and then, you need to learn properly. Breathing techniques are very serious.
Okay.
Yes, you need to do correct with supervision, and then results are very quick. So for this, you need to commit yourself, come and learn, and practice, then everything can be.
Okay, you understand? Come and learn and then practice. And also, dear David, I want to invite you with your beautiful wife Natalie. Yes.
Hello.
Yeah, I want to invite you to our forum. Thank you so much. If you will be a woman, I give you flowers. These flowers
okay.
I give to Natalie. Okay. Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you. Bye-bye, see you later. You was with Fatima Norell and David Verdesi, Italy. Bye-bye.